should have come here. you, Haknir? Bjorn? Soling? I know I ran ahead of the fall, but I need help.
Keep it away from me!
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. Don't leave me for RK's sake. It's coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Make yourself at home.
It's nice to be back. Stay sharp. Be careful on the way to Solitude. Damn Stormcloak rebels.
Did you really see a dragon?
Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course. Take a look. All right, then.
Pappas isn't too friendly with strangers, but you seem all right.
The sooner you... Show the... You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be.
It means so much to us to have the Claw back where it belongs.
It's a fine day with you around. You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger. You're not from around here. That makes two of us. I came here from the Imperial Province to work with my brother, Lucan.